So, okay, as you can see, I dyed my hair and I chopped it all off and now it's blue. Crazy, right? I know. So, I've been going through a lot of changes lately. Senior year kind things, not mental breakdown, actually maybe. But, I spent the week painting my jeans, and it took me a very long time, but I was very excited to finish it, and I'm really happy with the results. I didn't think I had it in me. I didn't think Colorful could paint like that, you know? I mean, I talk about how much I love art, but I'm not a painter, like, but I ended up doing it. So now I have painted jeans. And the moment I saw them, I was like, yo, I'ma paint these. So I painted them. It just so happened that, like, the day after I finished it, I also dyed my hair. So, I was like, you know, let's just film a random video of me trying on outfits with my painted jeans. And so, that's what this is. Again, ignore bad lighting, really bad sound. thank you. Yeah, let's get it.
I leave in the morning, don't be mad, oh no. I know you got some things hurting your bed, although I got a million voices in my head, hello. All of them keep telling me to honestly, lay-lay, honestly, lay-lay. Than your big brown eyes. Oh, I think I broke my brain, so I go. Oh, feel nothing, I get in the car. Gotta get out of my head, but I'm looking at who you are. Lie, 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 lie. I lied to myself, I don't want no one else. All alone. Yeah, I was wrong. Leave in the morning, don't be mad, oh no. I know you got some things hurting your bed, although I got a million voices in my head, hello. All of them keep telling me just honestly, lay, lay, honestly, lay, lay, honestly, lay, lay, wanna throw them all away.
So that was the video. hope you liked it, you know? Leave a like and subscribe, you know? I kinda just like did it on the spot, so it was really all impulse. But yeah, but thank you for wasting your time watching this video.